Now, this here's a story about the Rock Island Line. Well, the Rock Island Line, she runs down into New Orleans. There's a big toll gate down there, and you know, if you got certain things on board when you go through the toll gate, well, you don't have to pay the man no toll. Well, a train driver, he pulled up to the toll gate, and the man hollered and asked him what all he had on board, and he said, I got livestock, I got livestock, I got cows, I got pigs, I got sheep, I got mules, I got all livestock. Well, they said, you all right, boy, you don't have to pay no toll, you can just go right on through. So he went on through the toll gate, and as he went through, he started picking up a little bit of speed, picking up a little bit of steam. He turned and looked back to the man, he said, well, I fooled you, I got the big iron, I got the big iron, I got all the big iron. Now the Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good road. Rock Island Line, it's a road to ride. Rock Island Line, it's a mighty good road. Well, if you ride, you got to ride it like you ride it, like you ride it, just take it down the station for Rock Island Line. Cloudy in the west and it looked like rain. Round the curve come a passing train. Northbound train on the southbound track. She's all right, I'll even, but he won't be back. Well, the Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good road. Rock Island Line, it's a road to ride. Rock Island Line, it's a mighty good road. Well, you ride, you got to ride it like you ride it. You got to take it, that's the station for Rock Island Line.
Well, maybe right and maybe wrong, but you're gonna miss me, you're gonna miss me, you're gonna.